This is the B58 Hustler. It was the first bomber capable of Mach 2 flight. This aircraft flew for only about 10 years. It was made to replace the B-47. However, it proved hard to fly and suffered from a lot of accidental losses.